excited to have our USD 259 friends here this morning and looking forward to having a wonderful day of celebration with our partners and a wonderful school district.
You all are our VIPs. And I can't tell you how appreciative we as a district and this facility are of your presence with us today, your dedication, your collaboration, your leadership, especially coming out on a weekend and in the bearing the elements. We just can't say enough about your support.
Wichita Public Schools' nationally recognized fine arts program is a result of board members, district leadership, principals, teachers, parents, and community members like each of you, who recognize the vital role that fine arts play in the total education of each and every one of our students.
My love for art comes from three places, and those places are my parents, and my mom is here. Of course, USD 259, where I took art classes and learned art history with the best people on the planet, including Brenda Jones and Steve Sell. And then, of course, the Wichita Art Museum, which I was at all the time when I was a kid and actually worked for doing summer art camps as a student at USD 259.
Arts in education is exemplified throughout the Wichita Public Schools by this display of incredible student talent taking place in our classrooms on a daily basis. We are also WPS proud of the outstanding group of educators who work with our students to achieve excellence in fine arts in education. The arts also preserve our past and it secures our future. Every picture tells a story, and you will see how today's artwork has contributed to our identity as a school district, community, and region. This glimpse into our WPS artwork will provide all of us a cultural and artistic insight of the district's rich history.
In the 70s, Wichita Art Museum was able to start caring for many of the works in the Wichita Public Schools collection.
Our art museum takes very good care of quite an impressive collection of art that is owned by the public school district. There are 27 paintings, prints, and drawings. There are four on view as we gather here at our museum. I'm told that we've tapped a number of East High students to come, and they are standing by those works of art as interpreters to engage people and sort of help people enjoy that much more, the paintings. The Wichita Public School District owns a wonderful painting of a young girl by the artist B. Gerald Nordfeldt.
This community has a really amazing history of especially printmakers, prairie printmakers, as well as painters, etc., and many of them had a link to the public schools in this region, and this region is very special because of that.
Thanks to the Wichita Art Museum and their ability to provide free Saturday admissions to hundreds of WPS students and family members, we'll see these works, many for the first time, during our public reception from 1 to 4 today.
I'm glad Wichita Art Museum is here to pair with Wichita Public Schools and do a great job of making sure that students can see this work, which I think is really important. That was its original intent. So there's still work in Wichita Public Schools, just to let you know. There are many Prairie Printmaker prints at Robinson as well as East High School. There's some watercolors by Charles Sanderson at South. There's several beautiful sculptures around the district.
We want every one of our students to be future ready, and we want them to be empowered to dream, believe, and to achieve. And you all, the WPS Fine Arts VIPs, can be proud of the part you've played in the success of our students. And please know that your continued partnership, leadership, and sponsorship is priceless, and we look forward to our future working together.